Hello, my dear children. I hope you all are doing good. Today, let's learn about some helpers who make our life easy. Dear children, we cannot do everything ourselves. So we need some people to help us in our day-to-day life. So the people who work and help us in our community are called helpers. Now, dear children, let's have a look on the following helpers, and we will also learn how these helpers are helpful to us. Doctor. A doctor helps sick people to get well. Tailor. A tailor stitches our clothes. Sweeper. A sweeper keeps our surroundings clean. Policeman. A policeman protects us from danger. Milkman. A milkman delivers milk to us. Farmer. A farmer grows crops for us. Cobbler. A cobbler makes and mends our shoes. Carpenter. A carpenter makes useful things from wood like bed, furniture, etc. Thank you.